All right, everybody, welcome back after 10 years of canceling. The man, the myth, the man with the plan, the dude with the dick, the boy with the ball, Steve Harvey for Valley View!
Hey, how's it going, ladies and gentlemen? It's been a long time, and welcome back. We have a new stage. Look at that. We've got ourselves a new stage. We got ourselves some new fucking buzzers. Look at this shit. Oh my god. Anyway, so we're gonna get started here. First of all, special thanks, and we're gonna get over there right now, to the first team, the Tavern, coming back. How are we doing here?
I'm doing all right, Mr. Harvey.
All right, yes. Why don't we introduce ourselves?
I'm not even in this group.
How you doing? Guy in the blue.
Yes.
What's your name? Introduce yourself.
I am Andrew.
Andrew, that's a cool,
Tell him, buddy, I think he's a faggot.
And next up, we got Trontor. How you doing?
I'm not even part of this group.
Right. And Cody, how you doing? That's good. How you doing, Billy?
I have never been on this show before. You know, life's got a lot of mysteries. Like, you gotta get sex, you gotta get women, but I just gotta go get my garlic bread.
Hello. Get back here! Alright, so that was the Tavern. Some of those people ain't part of the Tavern, but don't kill them. It's okay. And we're gonna move over to our next team. Please introduce the Speed Cart Club. So why don't you guys introduce yourselves? Deadfall.
I make speed cart videos.
That's cool. How you doing, Galactic Brain Dentist? I'm just gonna call you Dentist.
You can say GBD, that's fine.
GBD? Okay. And how you doing? Weren't you part of the Tavern before? What did he say? Gotcha. And Usher, how are you doing? Alright, that's good. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was the Speed Cart Club. And now, I think we're gonna get this shit on the road. So, you know the rules. I'm gonna ask a question, and then you, whoever's press button first, you know the drill. Andrew, Deadfall, why don't you come up here? Alright, boys. You wanna know why you're here?
Yeah.
You really wanna know why you're here? It's because you guys are playing to win a brand new Jeep, painted white.
Oh, Jesus.
Never mind. Yet again, another incident.
Attention, Harvey. It looks like we ran out of budget vehicle. for the cart.
Oh.
Okay. We'll get back to you on that. Budgets are low. Thank you.
Budgets are low? No. Okay, so I want you guys to answer this question. What would you do if you got cyberbullied? Nice click, asshole. Andrew!
Turn off the screen!
Survey says... Oh! Damn! Alright, Deadfall.
SWATting? SWAT as in calling a SWAT team.
Calling a SWAT team? That's one hell of an answer. Let's see.
FBI, open up!
Yep. That's 3 points for your team. There they go. All right, Andrew.
Yes.
What would you do if you got bullied?
Let's see. I can't say bully hunters.
Too late. Deadfall. Use a gun.
Shoot up a school.
Oh.
We tried.
Right. Well, that was good. Why don't you guys go back? We're gonna call up our next contestants here. Why don't you give me Trogtor? Come up here, Trogtor. And why don't you give me GBD? That's what you said you wanted to be called, right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, both of you get up there. And here we are. So, what would you do if you got bullied? GBD.
Call the cops.
Call the cops? It's already up there.
Fuck.
From
behind!
Yeah, isn't that three more points, though?
Charizard.
And fucking kill him.
That's how that works, right?
Kill him?
Whoa!
Wow, you guys really don't know what to do when you get bullied, do you? This is surprising. GBD.
Yeah.
Question.
Oh, cool.
Question.
Oh, sorry, I'm a little drunk. Jeez. Call an adult.
Call an adult.
There you go.
That's good enough.
That works. That's another 3 points for your boys over at Speedcart. Traktor. This is the last question. You can do it. GBD.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Answer the question!
Oh, I got nothing.
Oh my fucking god, you guys just go back. Just go back.
Ain't my fault I don't get bullied very often, man.
Alright, you know what? Why don't you give me Kodak, and why don't you give me ads?
Sorry.
Oh, he's sexually frustrated, hold on.
Damn, that's one hell of a caveman. Alright, so, let's get this over with, fellas. What would you do if you got cyberbullied? Ads.
Can't be bullied like LaMelo. Just turn off the computer screen, walk away.
Just turn off the screen, walk away?
Fucking
God
kidding
damn.
Me.
Damn!
That's what you even said.
Cry?
Cry? Holy shit! Ads!
Create a blockline drama on them.
Drama them?
That's good.
That's not an answer, I'm gonna be very-
Good answer.
Okay. Yikes, that's 4 points for the tavern. You guys are catching up.
No.
I'm sorry you were on the tavern last time.
Oh, here, hold on here. I'll make everything different.
You ready? He's a traitor.
No, you ready? You ready?
Steve Harvey's been on this.
Boom, there we go. We are now different.
That's
yes.
More like it. Alright, Cody.
Tell the admins.
Tell the admins?
I don't fucking know.
Oof. Well, why don't you guys go back up, and we're going to reveal these answers right here. So, without further ado, give me number one.
What?
Give me number two. Give me number four.
What?
Give me number seven.
What?
Give me number eight. Well, that was the first round, ladies and gentlemen. For some reason, no one could have guessed shoot the computer. That's what I would have done. Anyway, let's get this third, second question on the road. Clear that board, and why don't you give me Billy Harrington, special guest on the show. Get up there. And why don't you give me Usher.
Alright.
Get going. Suka, bleed.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, your second question is...
Remember to make eye contact.
What is the most annoying game to hear about? Billy Harrington.
Family Feud.
Family Feud! Usher.
Baldies.
Baldies?
That better be up.
Oh, yes!
Oh, that's a good. That was a hard one, Billy. Woo!
Undertale.
Undertale.
Fuck.
Usher.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Ooh. I'm just nailing these answers.
And Billy.
Brickadia.
Brickadia. Oh.
Where's my key jam jar?
Why don't you guys go back up? And give me Chosen One. What's your name again? Andrew, right? Mm-hmm. Sounds like a fag name. And give me Deadfall. Why don't you scuttle your ass up here? Alright, so, what is the most annoying game to hear about? Deadfall.
Brown bricks in Minecraft.
Minecraft?
Minecraft! Andrew. Too late.
Deadpool. Yeah, I know.
Super deep throat?
Super deep
I'm a pervert, okay?
Hey, you can't say that on TV.
Fuck you.
Oh my god!
Jump scare warning.
Super deep throat! Alright, that's a shame. Angie, you got one more.
Roblox.
Roblox?
Ooh! Oh,
that's too bad, that's too bad. Deadfall, Chosen One, why don't you guys go back? Why don't you give me, Trotter and give me back that, GBD? What the fuck his name is?
Galactic Brain Homo?
Alright, they're up. Okay, so, what is the most annoying game to hear about? Trotter.
Fortnite!
Fortnite! Survey says. Galactic Brain did it this?
PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds.
PUBG?
Fuck.
Well, they're all the same.
Yeah, they're the same.
Blockland!
Blockland! GBD? Too late. Go back.
Sorry.
Alright, why don't you guys go back up?
I need that. Slow. I need that Fortnite screaming just Paul stretched.
Alright, so we're gonna reveal these answers here. Give me number 4.
Is that Black Ops 4?
Give me number 5.
Is that Final Fantasy 14?
No, it's
that's definitely supposed to be Sea of Thieves.
I thought it was gonna be Bound for Bikini
Bottom. And lastly, number 7.
Yeah.
Alright, so, why don't you give me Cody? Cody!
Wrong side, Cody!
And why don't you give me ads again?
Hold on a minute. Now remember, she says she's a bitch. She a bitch. Now
hey,
then,
get over here, vodka, so we can bag it.
Yeah.
Do you want to go? I will send Murphy around.
Alright, and the third question is... Wait, what's that?
This question is kind of controversial. Are you sure we want to ask about this one?
Yes.
I don't think we should ask this.
Yes.
Let me talk with the censors. Yeah. Okay. No, we just kind of have to breeze through this one, Harvey.
All right. We're just gonna reveal the answer. So the question is: name a character that dies in Infinity War. Give me number 1. Give me number 2. Give me number 3. You two were staying with me though, that was kind of not fair. We had to skip and breeze through that one.
Who the
one.
Fuck is Spider-Man?
Well, so... No,
that's number 8,
yeah,
you
it's just, you know...
Number 15.
Infinity War like is just American propaganda.
Okay, so, are you guys ready for your fourth question?
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright.
Did I get points for that?
The fourth question is... What is the most disgusting... food in the entire
Hello, I'm the Nostalgia Critic. I remember it so you don't have to. remember back in 1945 when Minecraft first came out? It rocked the world and mined its way straight into the American households. With the game so big, it was no wonder companies were going to grasp at every chance they had to make a quick buck off of Minecraft. They had toys, spin-off games, books, yeah, even fucking books. But the biggest cash grab had to be in 1947, when Warner Brothers announced they were going to make a Minecraft movie. Jimmy Tingle and the Search for the Minecraft Pringle. Just what the fuck kind of name is that anyway? Top it off, they were even going to star David fucking Hasselhoff. He declined for whatever reason, so they brought David Bolshevik on instead. So the movie's quick to start, with Jimmy Tingle outside his Minecraft house. Jimmy decides it's time to mine for some diamonds so he can make a spaceship back home or whatever. You know, that's a problem with these Minecraft spin-offs. It's always diamonds. Diamonds this. Diamonds that. I'm gonna fucking come if we can't stop this dumb plotline about diamonds. So after, I kid you not, 30 fucking minutes of Jimmy Tingle in the mines, he finally finds some diamonds, only to be encountered by none other than the fucking Fortnite crew! Fortnite?
Ladies and gentlemen, your fourth question is, what is the most disgusting food in the world? Cody. Adds.
The most disgusting food in the world, I must say, is Chicago pizza.
Chicago pizza?
Oh!
Chicago pizzazz!
Cody. What did I tell you?
New York pizza.
New York pizza!
Oh!
Oh! Another one better! X!
Your dick.
Oh. You shouldn't have said that.
Oh god.
Pissed him off! Start running
you
while you still
me,
can!
You kill me, I send mafia on you. Trust me.
Run while you
Don't
still
do
can!
It. Don't do it.
Run
do it.
While you do still it. Can, man!
Cody!
Ads his wife's cooking.
Ads his wife's cooking!
What the fuck do you say about my wife?
Oh.
Do you want to call you a little fucking shit? Oh, I'm gonna kill you, you little piece of shit! How dare you say that about my wife?
Oh shit!
I'm gonna rush on you, piece of shit! Get over here! Come on, to the end of your life! I appear to be lost.
Cody, in the back there. Come on. Cody?
Cody? Are you okay?
Cody! Where the hell did he go?
This is the wildest game of musical chess I've ever played.
Wait, I got it. No, I know where he is. You know Infinity Wars. He snapped his fingers. Cody is gone. He doesn't feel so good, Mr. Harvey.
Oh.
Did you just spoil Infinity War, dude?
Did you just spoil Infinity War? I'm out.
My name's Cody.
What the hell am I? What? What?
Yeah, you were out cold for a while. It's not your turn, it's Cody's turn.
Where am I?
You're in Family Feud, dude.
Oh, Family Feud. What was the question?
Most disgusting food.
Why don't you both go back up? I don't think we can have you both on the stage anymore. Why don't you give me Billy Harrington? You can come up. And also, why don't you give me some of that Usher?
All right.
Creeper.
He called my mama thief.
Oh god.
Alright, so tell me, what is the most disgusting food in the world? Usher.
Mustard bread!
Mustard bread? Oh, Billy.
Top of the morning, Sheila!
Pineapple on pizza.
Pineapple on pizza! Oh!
Fuck!
Oh! Usher.
Disgusting food, malted Coke, or boiled Coke.
Boiled Coke?
Yeah, that's a real thing.
Oh, well, turns out you're a fucking idiot. Billy!
My ass.
Billy Harrington's ass! Well, why don't you guys both go back up? Pussy. Yeah, why don't you guys both go up? And why don't you give me Deadfall and give me back Andrew? Alright, you boys ready for this one? Alright. What is... We gotta wait for this theme song.
Not again.
All right. What is the most disgusting food in the world? Andrew.
McDonald's.
McFucking D's? Nope. Deadfall. Andrew again.
That was fucking muted. Mystery meat that the school sells.
School cafeteria shit. Alright, Deadfall. Last one.
Papa John's.
Motherfucking John's.
If that's up to... Oh, thank God. You cannot resist Papa John's, dude.
It fucking sucks. Eat shit. Off your horse.
Why don't you both go back up? I can't.
Jimmy, you go to bed.
No.
I can't believe you said that about Papa John's. Let's reveal these answers. Gummy number one! Gummy number two! Gummy number four!
Nah, they never would've got that.
Okay. So, why don't you give me Trogpor?
Oh, God.
And why don't you give me GBD?
Echoing.
Your mom's a bitch.
So I don't care.
Alright, so before I say the question, look how close those scores are. 19 to 20. It's anyone's game. It could be yours.
Is that Fred?
Well, let's see which of you can answer this next question. Who is the greatest YouTuber of all time? GBD.
Jake Paul.
Jake Paul.
Oh!
Rocktor.
PewDiePie! Yeah!
Oh, no! PewDiePie, that's a good answer. GBD.
Deadfall07.
Deadfall07.
Are you plugging me?
I am your agent.
That is true.
Rocktor.
Dead from Heaven's YouTube channel.
At least that's one thing we can agree on.
Dead from Heaven's YouTube channel.
Please don't be up there. Oh, thank God.
I don't know any YouTubers.
Why don't you both pull back up? This round's almost over. Why don't you give me that motherfucking... Cody, get back up there. Cody.
Cody!
Where'd you go?
Cody! There he is.
Cody, get back up there. And then, why don't you give me, eeny, meeny, miny, Ads? We're putting you both in the same stage again, so come up here, Ads. Alright, so. Jesus Christ, what the hell is that? Alright, so fellas, why don't you tell me who is the greatest Cody?
Jace.
Me?
Aww. Oh.
Me?
Yeah, wait, that's me! Steve Harvey.
Oh.
Oh, he sucks.
Oh no.
And
Markiplier confirms Despacito 2.
Markiplier?
Hello, everybody. My name is Mark.
Oh, yeah.
Coming back to the top. Cody.
Jacksepticeye.
Top of the
morning. Damn it.
26 to 26. It's anyone's game here. Ads.
Sky does Minecraft.
Sky does Minecraft! Sky does not do Minecraft!
Did Minecraft.
Well, why don't you both go back up?
Both Your mother's you. Gay.
Wait. What about...
What is it?
What about, Eat That Pussy 445?
Eat That Pussy 445!
Oh, no! Your life is on the line. If that red X appears, you fucking die.
Oh, Harvey. No, please.
Harvey, we gotta get this along. If he gets this wrong, we have to execute him.
Please let that X appear.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
He got away. Oh, there it is! Execute him.
Harvey, we really gotta hurry the show along.
All right, we got only two more contestants left. Why don't you give me Billy Harrington? Wait, no, not Billy Harrington. I'm sorry. Yes, Billy Harrington. Actually, yes. Oh fuck! No. Okay, no. It's Trogdor.
What? What?
I'm just kidding, it's Billy. Come back up. And then lastly... why don't you give me... Usher!
Alright.
Yeah, man. Alright, this is the last round. You guys are the last ones. Are you ready? So tell me, guys, who is the greatest YouTuber? Usher.
Siva Gunner!
Siva
Gunner!
No!
Oh, God.
Wow.
Piece of
Billy
shit!
Harrington!
Hello, Internet! And welcome to Game Theory.
Game Theory!
I can bet on there.
No!
And Usher, last one. If you can guess number 3 or number 4, your team wins. If you guess the numbers 3 or 4, you will win. Are you ready for this?
Okay. Smosh! If you fucking execute me right here, I swear to God.
Smosh!
Execute me right now.
Billy!
Do it. My
That's
dad.
Too long! Usher, you get another turn!
Okay,
this is the last one, Usher.
Watch Mojo? It has to be that.
Watch Mojo!
Please.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the last one. The game has concluded. Let's take a look at those scores. The Tavern is taking it home this day. With 28 points, Billy, why don't you go up there? Come up here, Billy. Where's Cody?
Cody, stop disappearing.
Cody.
I'm the ghost of Cody.
Hey, it's Cody. All right, why don't you guys all come up here? Everyone come in front of me. You guys go back, though.
Oh, fuck you.
I'm sorry, I thought...
I hate Mondays.
So, how do you guys feel about taking it home tonight?
I don't know, Harvey. It feels like I got shot in the face with a shotgun.
Well, I hope you guys are happy because you are taking home the grand prize. Oh.
Sorry, remember we ran out of budget.
Okay. So.
What?
Let's. Let's don't worry. Don't worry.
Don't worry, fellas.
Duke Walker!
I fucking hate Fortnite!
What? Oh shit! But we have- Why does never one come up here? Let's take a group photo. We're missing Billy Harrington.
I cannot find myself. I literally don't exist on this plane.
Come here!
Wait.
What the fuck?
What were the other answers?
We'll reveal those right after we take this group shot. All the niggas say cheese!
Your mom cheese!
Okay. Well, the best picture I got was Okay. Anyway, Doug, can you teleport back? We got some answers to reveal here.
I am become deaf.
Huh?
Get your fat ass off my head.
Anyway, get this fat guy out of the way real quick. All right. Why don't you give me number 3? Why don't you give me number 4? Why don't you give me number 6?
Who?
Why don't you give me number 8? Give me that number! No. So ladies and gentlemen, this has been episode 4 of Family Feud. Everyone, give it up for this episode. It has been fantastic.
I will always fail at life. There is no way.
You guys want to see a picture of my mom?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
What's your mama look like?
Skimming and bopping, dada.